Let's continue. Gatir bharta purusakshi nivasa shalam suhrit bhava pralaya sthanam nidhanam bijam avyayam. And the goal, the sustainer, the master, the witness, the abode, the refuge, and the most dear friend. I am the creation and the annihilation, the basis of everything, the resting place, and the eternal seed. It's a continuation from the previous verse. So, aham is satyakrita here. It continues here. I am the goal, the sustainer, the Lord, the witness, and the abode, the refuge, the most intimate friend. I am the creation and the cause of the creation, the solution, the ground, the resting place, and the imperishable seed. And 9.16 to 19, okay. One more. Tapamyaham aham varsham nigrihnam yat srijami cha amritam chaiva mrityascha sadasa chaham arjuna. Arjuna, I give heat and I withhold and send forth the rain. I am immortality and I am also death personified. Both spirit and matter are in me. O Arjuna, I give heat, I withhold rain and send it forth. I am immortality and death, spirit and matter. So here we notice that Krishna has identified himself with various entities in material existence. 10.22 to 39. Ahamatma Gudakesha Sarvabhutashaya Sthitaha Ahamadishcha Madhyamcha Bhutanam Antayevacha. And the super soul, Arjuna, seated in the hearts of all living entities, and the beginning, the middle, and the end of all beings. O Arjuna, I am the soul of all living entities, situated within their heart. I am the origin and the middle and the end of all living entities. Adityanam aham Vishnu Jyotisham Raviram Shama Marichir Marutamasmi Nakshatranam aham Shashi. Of the Adityas I am Vishnu. Of lights I am the radiant sun. Of the Maruts, I am Marichi, and among the stars, I am the moon. I am Vishnu, Supreme Lord of the Adityas. I am Vishnu of the Adityas, the sun amongst all luminaries, the radiant sun amongst all luminaries. Marichi, among the Maruts, I am the moon, among the stars, among the nakshatras. Vedanam samavedosmi, devanam asmi vasavaha, indriyanam anaschasmi, bhutanam asmi chetana. Of the Vedas, I am the samaveda. Of the demigods, I am Indra, the king of heaven. Of the senses, I am the mind, and in living beings, I am the living force or consciousness. I am the samaveda of all the Vedas. I am the heavenly king, Vasava, Indra, among the Devas. I am the mind among the senses. I am the living force in all living entities. Rudranam Shankarashchasmi Vitteshu Yaksharakshasam Vasunam Bhavakashchasmi Meru Shikranamaham. Of all the Rudras, I am Lord Shiva. Of the Yakshas and Rakshasas, I am the Lord of Wealth, Kuvera. Of the Vasus, I am Fire, Agni. And of Mountains, I am Meru. I am Lord Shiva of all the Rudras. And the Lord of the Treasury of the Demigods, Kubera, amongst the Yakshas and Rakshasas. I am fire among the Vasus. I am Meru among the mountains. पुरोधसाम च मुख्यम माम विद्धि पार्थ बृहस्पतिम सेनानीनाम अहम स्कंद सरसाम अस्मि सागरः ऑफ प्रीस्ट्स अर्जुन नो मी टू बी द चीफ बृहस्पति ऑफ जनरल्स आई एम कार्तिकेय एंड ऑफ बॉडीज ऑफ वाटर एंड द ओशन ओ सन ऑफ पृथा अंडरस्टैंड मी टू बी द चीफ ऑफ ऑल प्रीस्ट्स बृहस्पति And I am Skanda or Kartikeya amongst commanders. I am the ocean among all reservoirs of water. Maharshinam Bhrigraham Giramyasmyekam Aksharam Yajnanam Japayagyosmi Sthavaranam Himalayah. Of the great sages, I am Bhrigu. Of vibrations, I am the transcendental home. Of sacrifices, I am the chanting of the holy names, japa. And of immovable things, I am the Himalayas. I am Bhrigu among the great sages. I am the singular syllable, which refers to pranava, according to the authorities, amongst sounds. Sound vibrations. I am Japa Yajna, the sacrifice of Japa, chanting amongst sacrifices. I am the Himalaya mountain amongst immovable things. Ashwatthas Sarva Vrikshanam Devarshinam Cha Naradaha Gandharvanam Chitraratha Siddhanam Kapilo Muni. Of all trees, I am the banyan tree. And of the sages among the demigods, I am Narada. Of the Gandharvas, I am Chitraratha. And among perfected beings, I am the sage Kapila. Aham comes here also. It is brought here also. So, Adhyakrita. So it means, I am the banyan tree amongst all trees. And Narada amongst the sages amongst the devas. Chitraratha amongst the citizens of the Gandharva planet. Citizens amongst the Gandharvas. I mean, Chitraratha amongst the Gandharvas. And Kapila Muni amongst those who are perfected. Amongst the Siddhas. उच्चैश्वासमश्वानां विद्धिं माम् अमृतोद्भवम् ऐरावतं गजेन्द्राणां नराणां च नराधिपम् ऑफ हॉर्सेस नो मी टू बी उच्चैश्रवा प्रोड्यूस्ड ड्यूरिंग द चर्निंग ऑफ द ओशन फॉर नेक्टर ऑफ लॉर्डली एलिफेंट्स आई एम ऐरावत एंड अमंग मेन आई एम द मोनार्क नो मी टू बी उच्चैश्रवा अमंग हॉर्सेस व्हिच वाज प्रोड्यूस्ड ड्यूरिंग द चर्निंग ऑफ द ओशन व्हिच वाज प्रोड्यूस्ड फ्रॉम नेक्टर Know me to be Airavata amongst lordly elephants, the kings of elephants, and the king among human beings. Ayuthana aham vajram, dhenunam asmi kamadhuk, rajanaschasmi kandarpa, sarpanam asmi vasukihi. Of weapons, I am the thunderbolt. Among cows, I am the surabhi. Of causes for procreation, I am Kandarpa, the god of love, and of serpents, I am Vasuki. I am the thunderbolt amongst weapons. I am the Surabhi cow amongst cows. I am Cupid amongst the causes. I am the cause. I am Kandarpa or Cupid, the cause for begetting children. I am Vasuki among serpents. This means I am Kandarpa or Cupid amongst the various causes for begetting children. I am Kandarpa. Anantaschasmi naganam varno yadasamaham pitrinam aryamachasmi yama samyamattamaham. Of the many hooded nagas, I am Ananta. And among the aquatics, I am the demigod Varuna. Of departed ancestors, I am Aryama. And among the dispensers of law, I am Yama, the lord of death. I am Ananta among the Nagas, many hooded serpents. I am Varuna, the demigod controlling the water amongst aquatics. And I am Aryama amongst the Pitris or the ancestors. I am the controller of death amongst the regulators.